People came to the Hiroshima Peace Memorial Park from before dawn on August 6 to remember the 1945 atomic bombing. A commemorative ceremony was attended by representatives from a record 111 countries in the European Union. The average age of atomic survivors has surpassed 85. In the past year, 5,320 Hiroshima Hibakusha died, bringing the total of victims honored at the cenotaph to nearly 340,000.